We are so sorry to those who have lost loved ones to heroin and opioid abuse. The best thing that we can do is to raise awareness.